bet you love me. I love that talk. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, there is a tip jar. It's totally empty.